are being judgmental. We are using our past memories, like whatever knowledge we gathered. So is it like when we are closing our understanding, means potentiality of understanding?
So why do you want to be judgmental? Using your bad judgments of the past. If you are using your past memories, then don't you also have in your memory what all your old judgments gave you? Do you only keep stored in your memory your judgments of the past? Or do you also store in your memory the results of those judgments? So when you remember that your old judgments were off the mark, then what do? Then you try to correct your mistake. Then you try to judge again, but as a different person from a different center, more care, more discretion. Otherwise, you will judge in the same old way because the inner judge will remain the same old one. It is not bad to judge. It is bad to badly judge. Let the judge be truth. Let truth pass the judgment. But instead of saying, let the judge be truth, we say, let there be no judge at all. That's the problem. If there is no judge at all, then a criminal deserves the same respect as a saint or a hero. We have a problem. We have a problem. Now you will be opening your doors to criminals. Now you will be teaching your kids to venerate scoundrels. Because you are not supposed to judge, you see. Judge rightly.